always wanted a child. If I could have had one by myself, I would have. But God or nature or whatever. Well, you know, you need a man. You know what men are like. Full of lust. I can talk to you because you're past all that.
What?
You're not well enough to walk. It's a very nasty bump. Anyway, the war was on. I was a nurse. One day they brought in a tail gunner who had been wounded by anti-aircraft in a raid over Germany. A splinter of steel had lodged in his brain, and all he could say was his name, Garp. For medical reasons I couldn't quite understand, he also had a constant erection. Well, he deteriorated steadily. Till one day all he could say was part of his name, Arp. It was then that I knew that he wouldn't last much longer. His erections continued, however, quite unabated.
I see. I'll just
not be going. Yet. No. No, not yet. Oh. You'd better rest. Anyway, where was I?
He kept having erections.
Thank you. He was dying. I wanted a child. Seemed like a good way to have one without the bother of a husband hanging around who had legal rights to my body. So one night when I was on duty and the wounded and maimed were all asleep, I went to him. He was asleep, but his erection was there as always. I removed my undergarments and climbed on top of him. He woke up then, said the only word other than his name that I ever heard him utter. He said, good. Didn't take very long, and that once was all that was needed.
You raped him. You raped a dying man.
Are you all right?
No. Yes. I have to get home now. You've been very kind. I've never heard anything. Good night.
And then he died. He did die.
Really?
Really.